Good morning, dear students. Today we learn how to draw a simple flower with the help of pencil. Okay, so at first we draw a circle. And then we draw a big circle. Okay, and then we divide into 4 equal parts. First, second, third, fourth, fifth. Okay. And then we erase the extra lines. And then again we draw the 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. And you are too small, that's why I 1, 2, 3, and 4. And this way, with the help of scale, you draw the line. And the same, you draw the line here. See how beautiful the flower is. Next, we draw the line. And then we draw the 1, 2, 3, and 4. The lips are. Okay. Again. 1, 2, 3. The same process, we complete the flowers. Okay, then we take our pencil and rub slowly. Okay, and this way we complete the simple design of flower. See how beautiful it is. So thank you guys, and try to make it at your home.